Triple Threat Extreme Rules Match. And is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Brothers of Destruction, from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds,
What's even more impressive than the amount of havoc that Kane has wreaked in WWE has been the duration. For almost two decades, Kane has destroyed everything in his path and is showing no signs of slowing down.
Introducing the challenger, representing the Click from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 260 pounds, Triple H!
A founding member of the most revolutionary group of all time, D-Generation X.
If there is one thing we have learned about Triple H, he will do anything and everything to advance his career.
So many incredible moments created by this man and etched in history. We're talking about one of the most effective, methodical technicians to ever lace up a pair of boots. I just hope Triple H's opponent tonight is as mentally tough as they think they are, because the cerebral assassin is at the top of the game.
Introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
Just look at that incredible intensity Goldberg's bringing with him to the ring. I don't envy any opponent that Goldberg has his sights set on.
I don't think Goldberg sees opponents. He just sees new victims of his streak.
In fact, you go back to WCW Road Wild in 1998, where Goldberg defeated 8 members
The big gold belt up for grabs here tonight.
The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
Lost in the corner right now.
Ouch.
Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, wow. Face first.
Swinging neck breaker connects.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
Knife edge chop.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Caught him with a big boot for the win to retain the championship.
Move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not even close.
Swinging neck breaker.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Without a doubt, this is a volatile situation, guys. WWE superstars are dangerous without weapons. Then you put them in an environment like this, and who knows what you're liable to see.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
Spinebuster!
Whoa, not so fast.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Incredible!
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, stiff right hand.
Game over.
Coming.
Sit out pile driver.
Oh, clothesline.
Von Erich claw.
Fighting for survival. Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Excellent move to get out.
And that's got to send a chill up anyone's spine.
And it's Goldberg answering back.
Great offense by Goldberg.
Boom, what impact. Great agility. The big red monster. Kane lifts him up. Got him set for the tombstone pile driver.
Nailed it.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Kane showing some expert prowess here. And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Oh, look at this aggression.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Got it.
Hooked up and brutality. Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Thank you.
Did you hear that crack?
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. Oh, right up there. Wicked body shot.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark. Gets out of dodge there.
And it's Goldberg answering back.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some
shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? And once again, Triple H has reached the top of the mountain.
We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Right there.
That wasn't just a win. That was a win over what many consider the most